Welcome to this video. In this video, I would like to explain you how you can change the Logon language easily in SAP ERP and SAP S4HANA. Enjoy this video and let's get started. Once you have opened up the SAP Logon, there you have different connections to that you can connect and log into. So normally you double click on one connection and then you type in your SAP username, your password, and here on the Logon language, there you can specify the Logon language that you would like to use when you want to log into your SAP system. So here I have pre-filled the Logon language EN for English, and then I can hit the Enter key on my keyboard, and then I'm logged in with the English language. So all the titles, all the elements are shown in English. If you want to, I can log off currently. If you want to, you can change the Logon language if you are using another language ISO code. So for example, DE for German or FR for French and so on. So for example, if I would like to log into German, then I type in DE, and once again I type in my SAP username, my password, hit the Enter key on my keyboard, and now I'm seeing with the copyright pop-up that the language has been changed and now all the elements are shown in German. And once again, if I want to change it back to English, then I have to log off, double click, enter my SAP username, enter my password, and hit the Enter key once again with the another language. And as you might know, this is kind of time consuming, and I would like to show you a little trick that you can use to switch from one language to another. And for this one, you can use different SAP GUI shortcuts. And here I click on Generate Shortcut in the menu button, and here you can set up a title, for example, SAP Easy Access in EN for English. You can, if you want to, call a specific transaction, the Miro, the SE60N, or what you want to. So in my case, I just want to call the SAP Easy Access menu, and for this I'm entering Session Manager. On the system description, there you can specify the system to that you want to log in, on the client, or the user, your user. You can change it afterwards if you want to. And here on the language, it is important that you select the language that you want to use in your connection, in your login. And here you select the location to that you want to save your SAP GUI connection. And we finish, you can create it. So now I have created, and to show you this, I want to create another shortcut, for example, to DE, again, Transaction Session Manager with the same client, user, and now I am selecting DE for German. Again, location is my desktop, and I click on Finish. And what we now can see, that two SAP GUI shortcuts have been created, one for EN for the English language and one for DE for the German language. And I'm currently logged in into the SAP system with the English language, and now I would like to switch to German. And for this, I am moving this a little bit to the right, and now I'm double click on the DE for German. Now a pop-up for the SAP GUI security comes up that the computer is trying to access the SAP system, the SAP GUI, and I would like to remember my decision and allow this call. And now what we can see is here that you can type in your password once again. And then this pop-up will occur. Basically, it's in German, but here you can execute all the sessions, and then you can switch from English to German quite easily. And once again, if you would like to move from German to English, then I can double click on this one. You pop up for the SAP GUI security pops up. I remember my decision, click on allow, and I type in my password. And again, I get this pop up to exit the German sessions, and I continue with English. So this is one trick that you can use to switch from one logon language to another language. And in general, you have to specify the logon language. You can set your logon language in the user profile. So to do this, there you can enter the transaction SU3 in the command field, or under system and user profile, they can also execute the user data. And under defaults, there you can specify your default logon language. And what does this basically do? So to explain you this, I again double click and call this logon. So if this logon language is empty, then your logon language in the user profile will be used. So currently, this is the most important input to specify the logon language. Currently, it is EN for English, and so you always will log in into the English language. But basically, if you don't set the logon language when you log into the SAP system, then in your user profile, this value will be used. So currently, I set this to EN because I am using English. But basically, if I would set it to DE or FR for French, then I will log in to this language when the value in the SAP logon will be empty. So keep this in mind, and there you can maintain your logon language. And in the SAP GUI options, there you can set the default logon language that should be pre-filled in the SAP logon. So you can set this up or access the SAP GUI options with this button, customize local layout, all the key combination alt and F12 and then options. Or with the SAP logon there in the top left corner, you can click and then choose options. And there under SAP logon options and general, there you can specify your default language. And I set this to EN because I want to pre-fill the English language. And if you want to, you can deselect this one that you don't want to use this SAP logon language as default on logon screen, but I want to, and because of that, I will select this checkbox. And with apply and OK, your changes have been taken over and are ready. And here I have created an ABAP report to directly to change the SAP logon without logging off and logging in once again. And you can get this report on my German-speaking SAP blog. I will put the link in the video description. And down here, you can get the report. So basically, you have German comments, but the functionality is unique. And in here, you can copy this code to your clipboard, create an ABAP report in the transaction SE38, and paste it in. Do a syntax check, activate this report, and then this can be used in the system. And basically, what does this report do? So basically, it opens up a new session and with a new logon language. So basically, if we directly execute this, here I'm currently logged in the SAP system with the English language, and for example, if I would use DE for German and execute this report, then directly a new session will be created. For example, I can move over to the data browse, and here you will see that all texts are shown in the entered language. If I were going one step back, you can always move back to your initial session, your other language, with this button. There you can cancel the transaction, or you can also use the key combination Shift and F3. And here you are in your initial session with, in this case, English language. Thank you very much for watching. I hope that you have learned a lot about the Logon language in the SAP system and that you now can easily change your Logon language. Hit the like button, add a comment, and subscribe for free, and then see you in the next video.